First, I want to say that we need to support and protect victims of violence, sexual abuse of any kind. There is no place in our society, nor on this campus, or on our football program, for any behavior of this type. When accusations are made, we have a legal and moral obligation to report every allegation to the university's Title IX office so due process can be implemented. I have in the past and will continue to take appropriate action and comply with reporting protocols. I have confidence today that the university is working to address our policies and processes when allegations arise. That is all I'm going to say at this time.